Today I'm going to be showing you my new fiddle. I unpackaged it first, but you know, so let's get started opening it. Okay, and whoa, check out her new look. It's so cool. Look at the shoes. And she has what? Oh, okay. She can bend her legs. Look, she can bend her legs. And her shoes look like so stylish. I love her braid and seem like an odd thing like that. Oh, her cape. Oh, what happened to her cape? It's into pieces. Oh, I think, yeah, it's into black. So I'm gonna watch the film trailer. It's out. It was out yesterday, so I got it like today. So you can go get it. Because the frozen dolls are out. I got this one from Argus. It's so cool. Well, let's put her right here. And good. I'm not gonna redo the braid. The thing is not annoying me of her. But it's so cool. Actually, she has like cover and stick to the top, like go under a shirt and breast. It's meant to be good to pieces, except it's in a skirt. That's cool, fine. Oh. It's also the singing one. It also goes in dark. Let's put the lights off first. Block the camera. Sorry guys, there was like something. Alright, so let's get started. Don't you know there's part of me that loves to go into the unknown. Best one ever. Okay, let's review the box. So we have a picture of one Elsa. This is the honor one, except I can buy it. And look, it's frozen too. Fine. Okay. Turn it around. So what does it say? It says, when an ancient magic reawakens, Elsa journeys far from home, testing her powers and discovering who she's meant to be. That's cool and interesting. Okay, it's a singing doll. Okay, and Elsa's in the back of it. Oh, it's so cool. Guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video and subscribe to my show if you like this video. And comment down below what part you liked. And, yeah. But so thank you for watching guys, bye!